Spending $200 on vintage footwear is the anti-capitalism.
So.
Raise up, you gotta get up out of here.